problem now. Akothee and Nelly, learn ile siku. Like, we are not choosing violence because who wants Akothee to come for their head? Not me. Anyway, guys, let's talk about Akothee. Akothee is finally back with the ex-manager. I don't know if he's going to be atakuwa reinstalled. Back what? Into the office, the ex-manager Nelly Oaks, okay. They're back together where they posted a picture, and Akothee ni nani alisha wambia by the watu wakienda home, guess what? So anyway, over the weekend alibeba virago vyake akaenda kwa Nelly Oaks, okay? Uh-huh. And then acheni tu niwasome to this one because we all right. So akasema, see how comfy I am in his house, my Nelly. The moment my kids are back to school like this, we will be back for you guys. Also, she said, having past failed relationship doesn't mean I won't date. Let me manage your frustrations. I even moved into his house, by the way, with all my belongings and dumped my big homes. Now call the police. The boy is mine. Also, I can stress and say, for those complaining that he's too young, well, he's not complaining. Why do you feel for him? Are you carrying the weight for him? Also, she said, I am having two kids. She promised Nelly Oaks to have two kids for him, by the way. Said, I'm having two kids for him. And if he dumps me or whatever the case, he will also belong to the baby daddy list, okay? I will still give him the same love and respect as the rest who left, a friend, a partner, and a soulmate. Now he's the part, he's the man in my life now. The rest are past and they left gifts that we share. Those are kids, okay? What? The cake now belongs to him and him alone. Nelly Oaks is the man in my life now. Tukiachana nitawaambia. Also, she said, just in case atakuwa na premium tears, she will look for another one with those premium tears in her eyes. And well, guys, but they make such a perfect, beautiful couple, you know.
But I want to say this, as in sometimes when you find the one, kuneza kwa na ups and downs, kuneza kwa na misunderstandings, kuneza kwa sana mwachana hata kwa fee, whatever. Mm-hmm. But if you guys can find your way back together, mm-hmm, and it works, mm-hmm, well and good.
Yeah.
Saying, you know, we are like, you know, we hope to meet, I don't know, Alejandro na sijui kina nagi.
Manzi.
Alejandro na alikuwa fisi.
Motoa.
Alisha badilika.
Kamangdo wako.
Moreivi.
Alejandro.
Oh my, but anyway, love is beautiful.
Yeah.
Mm. Fight for yours.
She have like 6 kids.
5?
Okay. That's all right. But yeah, she wants 2 more.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Also, okay. I think I've been in the content industry for a while now.
Yeah.
And seeing Nelly Oaks in a t-shirt, mm, with a betting company's, yeah, logo for a number of times, I'm like, that's what I thought.
Stand.
Yeah. I mean, atayali tag your betting company. So clearly, you can correct me if I'm wrong. And if they're happy together, it's fine also. I'm happy for them.
Make
if they're
that
happy.
Money together as well, yeah, if you know, if that's what you need to do.
Yeah, absolutely.
good for you, Akothee, man. You have prosper. I mean, what's that thing the Bible says? Go forth and fill the earth. That is what she's planning to do. But anyway, guys, that's all we have for you on our Pop Sports stories today. And of course, today being Monday, we need to move on to Pesa Sports.